President Desi Bouterse heeft gisteren op het presidentieel paleis geloofsbrieven in ontvangst genomen van ambassadeurs Julang Bujianto van de Republiek Indonesië, Elisabeth Eklund van Zweden, Milan Sachar van Slowakije en Elias Lebos van Libanon. Suriname onderhoudt reeds ettelijke jaren diplomatieke relaties met deze landen. Met het aanbieden van hun geloofsbrieven hebben de ambassadeurs aangegeven dat de diplomatieke banden met hun land en Suriname verder versterkt worden op de gebieden van economie, educatie, cultuur, klimaatverandering en vrouwen- en kinderrechten. We brengen nu enkele reacties van de ambassadeurs.
Oh yes, certainly. I expected I could further promote the relation between Indonesia and Suriname and the two countries for the prosperity of the people of the two nations. And it is the fact that 14% of the population of the Suriname is from Java, the descent of Java. It is certainly a huge asset for promoting and strengthening bilateral relationship between Indonesia and Suriname.
Sweden has a feminist foreign policy, and we are advocating nationally and internationally women's rights. We believe that through rights, resources, and representation of women globally, you're not only promoting women's and girls' rights as a goal in itself, but you're also promoting peace and security. And I commended the president and its government for doing or taking many initiatives in relation to women's rights.
We are focusing our needs in the area of the forest economy, in some ecotouristic eco-economy, so like in area of the education.
First of all, I want to thank the president for his time, for accepting my a credential card, and it was sending with greeting from our President General Michel Aoun, and we had already from the 1995 relation, bilateral relation between Suriname and Lebanon, but now is the time to work hard to name a new honorary consul and to begin working to make this relation more strength and to have more and more many projects to work together between Suriname and Lebanon.
Bij deze plechtigheid die op het presidentieel paleis plaatsvond, was ook aanwezig minister Ildis Polak Begley van Buitenlandse Zaken. De minister heeft samen met president Bouterse de samenwerkingsbanden verder besproken met de ambassadeurs.